finishing tackles and a real desire to attack. Nobody could feel let down by that.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is all we have time for this evening.